let's get rid of that here full can. Grizzly wintergreen. Obviously. Full can. It is cracked and everything, but I'm sure it's full can. This is the one I've been dipping on. See? Yes, full can, so. I don't know how much dip, but just for grizzly dipping, I'll do it. But, yeah. So, let me tell you the story of why I'm doing this. I have done a full can, but most of my, first few subscribers have seen it. It was a full can opening, it's enough for 20 subscribers. I don't know why most people might say, oh, fuck that. It wasn't that hard, I didn't buzz or anything, it wasn't hard. I thought it was very fun. I had to take it out, just for this. But, I laugh when he didn't really call me out, I should say. He, said, tell you what, Skipper, I don't like you, but if you do a full can, then we might be able to collab and we might become friends. So I commented like 4 different things on it, and I should put them all into one. But, he said, hey, and I said, hey, I've been wanting to talk to Chris Dippin for a while. Y'all know the roast was a joke now. I don't know why most people thought I was serious. Obviously, I like grizzly dipping. He's fucking grizzly dipping. Who doesn't like him? I mean, I'm probably way shittier than almost every other YouTube dipper. My editing sucks. Everything sucks. But, yeah, full can grizzly wintergreen. What time is it? It's like 8:27. This should be uploaded pretty soon. I won't doubt it. Let's get started. About me dipping inside, it's kind of confusing right now, see? Filled to the brim ass can. I'm doing this shit for years of dipping. I don't care. You do full granite coconut wintergreen. I'm gonna do grizzly wintergreen. Not only because I like it, but it's a higher nicotine also. I'm not saying that you're a pussy or anything. I like your videos. I like you. Great YouTuber, but I'm just saying I want to do something a little better. I'm going to look retarded though. Move it just so I can get a good ass pinch first. It's going to be hard as fuck. I don't need to take this much dip. This is probably going to be the biggest pinch I've ever taken. Fuck that shit is huge. Shit, bottom off. Take a little bit more off, because I know exactly how I'm going to do this. I'm going to do it like American Snuff does with his dips. Push it in the front first and moves it. That's smart. Comes in handy very well when you're doing full can. So, first dip, and it's actually like almost a quarter of the way down. Cheers, guys. Hopefully you enjoy my fucking video. Like, comment, subscribe to this full ass can for grizzly dipping. First bit too. Hopefully yours is dipped. You're gonna watch this shit. If he doesn't, this is the way you should do. Just more as hell though. But I understand why you don't like clean out your mother and grizzly dippin'. I'm sorry if I offended you in that way. Not being a retarded man, offending me. Of course, not you. But yeah, it's getting a pinch after I spit. I like how you put your dips in now. It's pretty cool. Like, yeah. That's cool. I don't know. It does look cool. Alright. I got about 20 minutes left. So let's get a bigger pinch. Alright, I'm gonna reduce it back more. If you can hear some background, that's just my YouTube. Not my YouTube. Shit, about to hit me. This is the second pinch. This is the half cane. Two pinches is half a cane for this one. Fucking fat motherfucker. I'm gonna try my hardest to get through this shit. I don't know if it's possible though. But, please y'all, I'm not gonna be in the drip for too long. There you go. That's half. Oh, that's messy. Half. This might be harder than I thought. Yeah, fucking retarded. I'm gonna do some upper decker peckers. Yeah, I'm gonna do some upper deckers too. Like about two fucking, let's see. That's about half can. Gotta kinda hurry up. So, let's get it. Here comes an upper decker pecker for a double decker pecker. Grizzly, fuck you. Grizzly, this grizzly, not grizzly dippin', no, just so you know. Yeah. pause it. Now I'm back for a little bit more right there and there. But it wasn't recording, so I had to cut them. Fuck me. Sorry. Damn. Trying to get chill. Wow. I'm actually getting a little bit slow. See how much I got left now. Oh fuck, got like a pinch of tea. Opening tea. Last pinch, guys. Enjoy this. Alright, cheers. Get it. This is where
did it, guys. I think it was a... Oh, shit, I'm fucked. See?
It's all right, guy.
Thirsty. See, no buzz.
Hopefully you watch this grizzly dippin. Cause that was a full can of grizzly. You know, if you did, if I didn't like you, I'd just like keep on dipping, spitting, living every day. I'm not saying shots cause it's almost done and I'm fucking tired, so I'll see y'all in the next fucking video. Y'all peace out, mother freaking truckers. I don't know, peace.